Capacity Max is easy to deploy, and in this video, I will go over the key steps required to set up your system. This is just an overview, and I will go into the details later. The first and most obvious step is to install the equipment into racks or cabinets, connect everything, and power it all on. Now that everything is installed and powered up, you can start by configuring the routers and switches. If you are using the Motorola recommended Cisco or HPE networking equipment, there are sample config files available to save you time. Once the networking equipment is done, you then need to set the CMSS and repeaters up in radio management. Once all of this is done, you can now validate the system by pinging the IP addresses of the system hardware. The repeaters and CMSS all have web pages which you can use to check the system status. You should also notice that one of the repeaters on each logical site is transmitting. This is normal, and it means that the repeater is currently hosting the control channel. The last validation step is to open System Advisor and check that there are no alarms and that all the system components are green. The last step in setting up your system is to add the radios via RM. If you are using OTAP or Wi-Fi, remember that the initial configuration will need to be loaded into the radios using the programming cable. Thereafter, you can use OTAP as intended. And those are the steps needed to set up a Capacity Max network. Stay tuned, because in the next few weeks, I will go into some detail on each of the steps you've seen here. Remember to subscribe to ensure that you know when one of these videos have been posted.